The Samsung has finally malfunctioned. Hello, it's How To Not To, and in today's video I will be doing a on the Samsung washing machine. So let's begin. And I'll be using Ariel detergent. And I'll be adding some comforter. And I'll be adding some Vanish to that. Stain remover. And I'll be adding Lenore. Smells absolutely divine. So I'm just going to pop that in there, in with the clothes. I've changed my mind. Because as I've got towels in with the clothes, I'm going to do it on a higher temperature. So that would mean I'll be doing it on, let's see, 60 degrees. So let's begin. I will be doing it intense cold on another day when I don't have any towels to wash, that is. Okay, let's begin. 1 hour, 6 minutes at 1600 RPM and at 60 degrees. Or will it take 1 hour, 6 minutes? Let's find out. Yes, great.
Thank you.
That is strange. The tune didn't end like it usually does, and it's now the flicker light is pointing at the drum clean. Very strange. Oh, it's malfunctioned. The Samsung has finally malfunctioned. I can't turn the dial to select another cycle. Yeah, let me try and switch it on and off again. Okay, back to normal. Right. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope you found it useful. How do I switch it off? Stretch these.